So they are gonna compete now to see who can eat the most boat noodles. Hi everyone.
Hi everyone.
So now we're going to have dinner. We are at Otto. And we are at the 80 cents boat noodle shop.
Yes.
And it's a very famous store because as you can see,
check out the queue. Okay. And by the way, the queue usually starts even before the restaurant opens.
At, yeah. At 5:30. So now actually, Ye and Eddie are already like inside. Mm. So what do we have for them?
Well, actually because the two of them, right, they are very, very big eaters. Among the four of us, they are the biggest eater.
Yeah.
So we are actually thinking to set up a little competition between the two of them. What do you think?
Let's do it. Yes.
Okay,
let's see who can eat the most number of bowls.
Yes.
So let's go find them now. Zoom in. Yeah.
We have found Eddie and Ye.
So how much boat noodles do you think you can eat, Eddie?
40.
40?
40? Yeah.
40? I can eat 50, okay?
You can be, that, Eddie?
Maybe.
Maybe?
Maybe.
Maybe?
Maybe, I'm sure I can eat. I can beat you.
We'll see, we'll see.
What should we do?
Let's go and try it out now.
So they are gonna compete now to see who can eat the most boat noodles. Woohoo!
Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Let's go.
So now we got the food already and we are gonna start with the competition.
Ooh, let's see the food.
Yo, 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 there you go.
Okay, let's start. Start with the first bowl. Yeah, first bowl, yeah.
Wow. It's not a speed competition, guys. So this place has two kinds of soup base. So one is herbal and then the other one is tom yum.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah, so we ordered both herbal and tom yum for them to try. So let's see how they taste.
Yeah.
And now, so this is the herbal one. So how does it taste?
Alright guys, are y'all starting on the next flavor?
Tom yum.
Which bowl are y'all at already?
We're at the fourth bowl.
Fourth?
Yeah.
Check out how much more they have to go. Bubble clear. Are you enjoying it?
So good. Glass noodle tom yum, so good.
Glass noodle tom yum. It's the best you have tried so far.
Yes, it will be better if it's the glass noodle tom yum with prawn.
Ah, okay. Yeah, so for the noodles, they have different kind of meat you can add inside, right?
Yeah.
There's pork, there's prawn, there's beef, and is there chicken?
No.
No, okay, all right.
So how are you feeling? Still strong?
I'm okay. I think I'm a bit full.
How many bowls already?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
8
bowls.
9, going on 10.
Yeah. How are you feeling?
Yeah? Yeah boy?
Yeah boy, how are you feeling?
I'm not talking.
Okay.
Very competitive.
Competitive. So we're just watching them eat.
Also nicely.
Because we are only eating their leftovers. So.
Yeah, are you okay?
I'm not going to lose.
Really? Do you have a strategy now? Alright, I can see the table is clearing up soon. See how much noodles they have cleared. Oh my god, check out the stack.
Now, Eddie has two bowls ahead of him and Ye is ahead.
Ye is ahead. By two bowls ahead, is it?
Yeah.
Oh.
Now, Eddie's tactic is to eat slow so you can win the race. Yes, tactic is to. What's the tactic, yeah?
Look at me,
So for the loser, we have
decided a forfeit.
Yes. So the forfeit is. Drum roll, please!
Okay, so the forfeit, we will decide to dress him as bad as possible for the next episode's YouTube.
For the next shoot. You mean the dance video or whatever video you shoot is gonna, he's gonna look the worst.
Yeah, fashionably the worst.
So, stay tuned!
Yeah! So now, how's the situation?
So basically,
white flag! Ta-da!
Ta-da!
By three votes.
So now we have a winner, and the winner is...
Yay!
Good job, Yay! So,
yes. Loser, punishment is...
He will have to be dressed in the worst possible fashion for our next YouTube video.
Yeah, so check it out on our next video.
Yes.
So guys, we are done with the challenge. So if you like this video, please give us a thumbs up and hit subscribe to find out what happens next, where Eddie is going to do his forfeit. Loser.